Ermeniler ehli kitaptır. Hazreti sever Hazreti.
The Armenians, they love upon they love Jacob and Isaac and all the prophets, peace be upon them all. They love and respect Allah. They believe in the hereafter, so why have we been separated from them? We will open the border up, inshallah. They will be able to establish the links they desire with Turkey. We will open schools and facilities in Armenia, and they will come and work here. We will clear the way for Azerbaijan. Armenians, Azeris and Turks will live side by side, at ease. They will restore the Azeri territory that was occupied, inshallah. They will give those lands back to Azerbaijan. And we will put an end to this strife, inshallah. Armenians also believe in Allah. They believe in all the prophets. They believe in Jesus and Moses and Abraham, peace be upon them all, and the hereafter. So what more can one ask? What could be better? They are the people of the book, and they are innocent, people of art who are devoted to Allah. They labor with that mentality. That's how they were all in Ottoman times. The Armenians were all artists, scientists, and doctors. But then a corruption brought up, Arvinists smothered everything. The corruption of racism, the mindset of the comedy of union and progress. They've been filled with hatred for the nation for a century now. But the corruption of Darwinism has been eliminated, and we have buried Darwinism itself, thanks be to Allah. At present, the world is clear from such fallacies, so from now on, the age of brotherhood will get started, inshallah.